Inshallah, our policy this time is it. I want to do translate to him in Arabic, inshallah. So the first thing in Islam is to believe, to have iman, to have faith and oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the first step in Islam. The rest of them, inshallah, one after other. Do not worry that you do not know the salah. Do not worry that you do not know anything else. The first step is wahdaniya bi Allah. So please repeat after me. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasul. In English, it means I will ask him inshallah to translate that in Arabic and you as well, but I will translate this in English, that it means for a Muslim to be a Muslim, to bear witness that there is none worthy of worship but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him and his all family and his all ummah, is the messenger of Allah. He is a human just like us. We do not worship Muhammad, we worship Allah. Muhammad is a messenger.
طبعا كما قال الشيخ الصلاة ما هو الإيمان؟ الإيمان بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله واليوم الآخر، هذه سدت والإسلام أركان والصلاة والصوم والحج والزكاة، هذه أمور أنت تقرأها وحدك، لكن كل شيء هي كما ذكر الشيخ أبو بكر الشهادتين. أنت الآن أصبحت في ذمة المسلمين. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
Allahu Akbar. You have been born today new. It's the wada of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it's a promise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whoever enters Islam at any age, that moment is a new kind of era for him. You just born as a baby, and from now on, whatever do, it's counted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which you accept in the Islam. Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Welcome, my brother. Please give him a good welcome. A Muslim can do the dark Allah of hell. For him and his son, Muhammad Rafia, please make dua for them. They are the ones who worked very hard for him to bring him in Islam.
Thank you.